shop. We got the Ben Pearson Hunter, Bear Super Grizzly. They are both 58 inches. The Ben Pearson Hunter is 47 pounds, 28 inches. Super Grizzly, 45 pounds. And we're back at 35 yards. We're shooting the Bear Super Grizzly and the Ben Pearson Hunter 709. We're doing a versus comparison. Bear versus Ben. Ben versus Bear. Man versus nature. Whatever. Let's do this. Shooting 650 grain, 500 spine arrows, 100 grain points up front. Bear Grizzly will be green fletchings, and the Ben Pearson Hunter will be red fletchings, feathers. Shooting at the Reinhardt Pyramid. Ben, you're up. See what you got. I gotta say, the Bear Super Grizzly is much more user-friendly. The Ben Pearson Hunter is very finicky. Right. You'll see what I mean. Or maybe not. Thank you. I'm pretty sure the first shot with the Pearson pulled to the right. I missed it, and I hit the wood block to the right of it. That's what it sounded like to me. Can't really see it back there. That's what's tough about, I really should use like a spotting scope or something, because like when you're back 35 yards, you can't really see where your arrow just hit. Especially when you have like more than one arrow in there after all. It's like, you have no idea if the last arrow you shot. You gotta go, yeah, pull to the right, hit the wood block to the right of it. But that was some good line. I was like, but you see what I mean? Like that's what I mean. If your form isn't perfect, it goes down straight to the right. And these arrows actually are 550 grains. They're a little lighter. That's why I switched over to them. I kind of lost my judgment how high I should go.
And I shot in the deer. Check that out.
Looks like bear got the bullseye. Bear got another one in the ring, in the pie. Then Pearson's got two in the pie. Bear had one up above. And one's on. I gotta score this. Let's shoot some more.